You can definitely connect the dots and start to make your assumptions, but in this league, you never know. That's the one thing, you just never know. So I'm just excited to see what our GM does and what moves he makes. And I feel like even these past few years, he's done a great job of, you know, getting the right people in this building. So I'm excited for that. And, you know, I feel like we're going to be fine with those 53 guys that we'll have on our squad.